Arizona basketball begins Pac-12 play Saturday at Stanford. The game will be played in Santa Cruz. Meanwhile, the case concerning the notice of allegations from the NCAA to Arizona will be held by an independent accountability resolution process. That's opposed to the NCAA hearing it. This is something Arizona requested. The Wildcats did receive that notice of allegations from the NCAA in October, but would not give details on it. Any punishment may not happen until spring.